it's a video.
I don't know if you can hear me or not,
but yeah, I'm super excited, and we're gonna go to Bottle Creek.
Where are you going?
What are you? This is Sun.
Hi.
Where are we going?
Mm-hmm.
Adventus something village. Adventus Village.
Adventus Village. And there are some good trees that direction. Yep, we're gonna go put up a hammock.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know what I'm doing either. But we're gonna figure it out. Yeah, this is what it is. Wise Owl Outfitters sponsor us, college students. Do a good work on the Sabbath, you know, help someone out. Oh, they do have a hammock.
That would have been a great tree.
Man, if so, not that we're gonna need any help, but if things, you know,
go wrong.
Go we can just ask them. Sideways, literally. A hammock. Lemonade break. When was round one? Oh my goodness! Have you seen that show?
Right there.
Have you seen that show where it's just like you have to like pick a house or something like that? You know what I'm talking about? It's not Antique Roadhouse show. They like take people to different places, locations, and they're like house number one, and they're like, I don't know about this one, and then house number two, and they gotta pick which house like they like best. We're tree shopping. Okay, but I thought you liked sun.
I do, but it's not shade.
You want shade?
Yeah, the shade is going.
Oh, so more shade. Let's see what I got. Let's see what I got here. What about this one? You'll have to kind of bend yourself like this.
Ooh, that's my spot. What do you think?
pretty shady. It looks pretty shady.
Like shady, like
tree like sketchy. Shady, like sketchy. So I don't know about this place. peace stiff. What do you think?
Let's try it.
All right.
I don't know.
Looks a little wider than I thought. But they. Let's do it. I don't know. What do you think? Basically summer of my life, you know.
I guess it takes a while getting used to.
Yeah, you know, gotta warm up to the hammock.
Yeah, it's like, after getting in it a couple times, it's like, yeah, mm-hmm. This actually holds you up.
Yeah.
We're like, first time, it's like,
Hey Smith, who sleeps like that? I'm gonna get this all on film. You just, you know. It's okay, it's just my butt, you know, if I hit the ground.
Oh.
I'm just. Ooh. I don't know if I should lean back all the way.
In the hammock.
This takes a lot of faith.
Yeah, it takes faith.
To be sitting up in here.
Yeah.
People
walking around.
Exactly. If we fall, you know, it wasn't because we didn't have faith. Mm-hmm.
They changed the world. Before in days gone away, Dr. Kellogg and other health performers, like Sylvester Graham and James J. Jackson, the world was a different and dangerous place. Realize myths about health.
Thank you.